guys. Super Bowl Zero, Seasons 1, either one, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, here we are on... In the last episode, we came here on over here on this checkpoint to we're about to fight Dr. Robotnik, so let's get to it. Now this battle, he has a really giant ball, a checkered ball, so you make sure you don't hit that or else you're gonna lose all your rings. Oh crap. See, like that. Ah, crap, no, my ring. Ah, no. Okay, it's the only thing that's gonna keep me alive. Yes. All right, let's go save those animals. Go! There you go. I always love that music. Alright, Marble Zone. Let's see what we got. Yeah, this place was hard. Make sure you gotta hit those guys on the head, not the body, because if you hit the body, then you're gonna lose all your rings, because they have spikes on them, you know? So make sure you aim for the head. Make sure you get all these rings. These things should cause fire, like that. If you guys don't know the game. I know Ultimate DSman knows. Because he has it on his Sega system, whatever you call it. Right now, I'm playing it on the GameCube. And no, it's not for the GameCube, it's just the Sonic Mega Collection. Which means you can play all these games that's playable and some are unlockable. Oh, I got this thing back. Cool. Crushed by that thing. Damn it. Make sure you don't get under these, otherwise you'll get murdered. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's go! See that coming. See, like that. If you touch them on the body, then you're getting murdered. Yes, I did get an extra life, thank you. It's gonna take a long time for me to get the Chaos Emerald. Oh, I have you now. Oh, come on, no! Come on, if you get that Chaos Emerald. No! I got extra life, that's good. Pretty good enough. Alright, Act 2! Let's go! On each level in the... Ouch! In each level in the Sonic the Hedgehog, Sonic the Hedgehog 1, we have 3 acts instead of 2. So... Like in Sonic the Hedgehog 2, they have, only 2 acts to go through in each level, so... So in this game, in this Sonic game, oh crap. Oh no, I didn't see that coming. Hold on, I need to fix my... Sorry for these technical difficulties. There we go. It's all fixed. Alright. Let's get to it. No, this part you have to be careful because you have to run away from that thing. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I didn't know you can stand on those spiky things. No! Oh, why did I do that? Ah, shut up. No one wants to hear you flap your wings. Alright. Move on. Oh, crap. I was looking at the camera and I was like, what? That's all you got. Ah, rings, finally. Ah! Ah, oh, my ass! Ah, come on. Okay, the battery's not low, I'm sorry. Master these things. Turn up the volume a little bit. There we go. Some rings here. There's a fire here. Come on, that's here. Be careful not to get scorched by the... Oh, watch, you'll get it, great. This place is scary. You got a little squirrely. I almost completed this game a few years back. Those were good times. Alright. Oh, crap, that was close. No! Oh my god. I was lucky right there. Ah, come on! I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, hold on. Shit. I'm dead. I have to start the whole frickin' thing all over. Guys, I'm afraid that's the end of this video, so please comment, like, subscribe, and all that crap, and other stuff. So, part 3 will be coming probably tomorrow-ish, or in a little bit. Tomorrow-ish, or in a few minutes, or a few hours, or tomorrow. So, please comment on the lower right, and we'll see you guys we'll see you guys tomorrow, or in a few hours. See ya.